Hello? Oh, one sec. Comment, Big Rom, nice. Surely I got that one. Fucking hell. I sniped all the others. Maybe trying to get him for a bit too low, but don't matter. Bloody hell. How rapid is this? Oh, his filter's active. What have you put? Well, I done nothing, yeah. Bollocks. What writing to Rana Mangoli? I've forgotten how you spell that shit. There you go, it's bad, tell you. By the way, I'm doing it, Jace, I'm doing it pretty cheap. Who do I need? Oh, I already know. Vitolo. Bollocks. How much is he? How about him now? So I've been rapid. Min price, man. Oh, I'll just sort of bid about 4K. Okay. Need to change the way I'm doing this then. Put it that way. What's a high rated left mid? However, what price was it going on? I haven't got it on the price of all these, also low rated. No point if I do it the other way, it'd be a bit better. Okay. And which is, Goethe. I'm not sniping him anyway, damn man. What is that? Is there something for four? Oh, more. Okay. I'll snipe for about three. With two. Boom. One. No, I think it's Weigl, eh? V. What round Weigl? 80. No, it's that other one. Centre mid, he used to be at Bayern Munich. Is it Rudy? I think it's Rudy. Let's see. Bollocks. I'll know the pop up for that now, so I can snipe that prize. No, oh, bollocks. Oh. Boom. There you go. I'm not so trying to get that one, nah. If we don't get anything, I can practically snipe people after. Sick, yeah. Fancy football. Don't cost that much, trust me. Perfect. UCL free player pack, I'm assuming I'm free rares, eh? After what squad after would you get? Free rares so you can get a big board out of these. Nah. But it's still gonna be rare, so you can still just a little bit. What's a snipe? Right enough, as that one's been up there. You got to keep these to can use these. Yeah, you can make your money back. So how bad start. End to end. That one's out. Was it? No, it's two outs. What's this? Rep or 50k pack? Yo. Barcelona or what? Man United players. I think you'd have Barcelona, yeah, any day. Any day. Who's main? Yo, Jason, if you're watching, tell me what players here you don't use. It'd be a bit easier. So now you've got quite a few players. Okay. See what you got in the club. These four could be used, equally each could be used. You can be used because you've got 300 coins. Yeah, look like it'd be new Zedo, look like it gets used. Patricia, I assume you don't get used. What's happened to him? Got a stain on his guard. Oh my god, how I can do this. We need two Champions League players. That's still worth it. Could be still worth it, honestly. Work out how I can get this squad done. Nah, I'll tell you what, I'll leave that one. Any more species? End to end's a good one, I think. 45, small 45k pack. Not bad. Yeah, that's cheap. Seems to have a cheap calcio player somewhere in the club. Oh, bollocks, you don't. Okay. So, what league could I go? Apart from Calvary, obviously. What have you got? Kolasinac is the only player you really can use. The rare and the four. Use him. Maximum for three leagues. I mean, nationalities. So it put me in a bad predicament in a way. It's who I can use here. Got here. Yeah. Use a few English players, I think. Tom Chambers, maybe not. Tom Chambers, there you go. So I think I can Google it English roughly down the bottom, so a lot easier. Chambers and McCarthy, I think it was. No, it's Foster. Okay. So you need three from Sona. Oh, okay, I'll get it now. Okay. So that's the case. I can go and go. Championship, have a gold right back. Trying to think. Bewa, maybe? Bewa is there, yeah. Alright. Agassi! He's a ghost reader. I thought this FIFA music's dead, ain't it? This year. could have been a bit better, like, since all the money they've got. I think they could, well, how big their game is, like, how many people play it, I think they could have done a bit better with the music. That's my opinion, though. Then get Bella. Be a decent player to use for this. Then I'll go, Oh, there's a cake. For an Italian, so. Where's the free? Yeah. Nah, what have you put? Fucking hell. Yeah, I'm going full at this eye, to be fair. I'm just trying to abuse him. Badly. I'm just killing you on GTA till practically killing him. Nari, aye. Yes. He fucking is. Not Riley saying thank you to me, I played a game for him yet. No. Didn't let me do that in the end. Just didn't. That would have been something interesting though. Yeah, I might change something in my actual team soon. Not to our notice. Like, I wouldn't have done this if, like, if it was down to, like, if we was doing something. I've rarely got any fucking gold players that I can use. He's got plenty of silver, I'll stick one of him in a silver upgrade. And then I can use some gold. What have we got? Random England guy. That's two. Got ups here. One cam. There you go. That's helpful. Hopefully I can get a decent, like, few, like, players here I can use. Like, if it gives me a right mid, and then I'm practically halfway to what I wanted. Yeah, got a right mid. And a centre mid, that'll be helpful. I think I might be able to stick all of them in here. I just got... So I've got Pepe the right mid. Some geezer called Capanna. I'm assuming Ollis would know who he is. Odder. Levanta, I think that's it. Capanna, a midfielder. Capanna. You think... I can't see him anymore. I think it's C-A-M-P and a load of random shit. So, bud. Spanish. Right wing. Real Madrid Vasquez. You might go for some. might go for a little bit. About 3k. Keep these. GTA. But you start at like level none, like nothing. What's the point? Also, you could delete your older character. Like, there's a risk of losing your other character because there's a glitch what happens. I don't recommend it. Okay, what's the squad? What's the squad? Okay, that's interesting. Wait, one sec. Fill some spaces. To Stegen. So what am I meant to do here with this team? I'll look at the objectives now. So, I've got a score. Alright. Win 10 matches by 2 goals. Score 20 goals. Oh, it should be easy. I'll play a few online games, but if the team pisses me off, I'm straight away going off. This team, what's this? Oh shit, I have to go on the other account. One sec. Am I still streaming? I'm still streaming. It ain't like kick me off or anything. It's mad. I've expected other things though. What's this? Has the stream restarted? Oh, of course, in the stream. Oh, no, can he see the stream? I can switch back now. Why's it taking so long? I think that should work. That should work. Is it messages? What are the messages there? Oh, messages from about 20 minutes ago. Well, that's good. And what am I playing this shit? Hello, I'm Martin Tyler. The Molyneux. That's the game discarded after this game. Should be a cracker today. Really looking forward to it. The planet, what's that?
So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Alexander Kolarov starts with Djibril Sidibe in the fullback positions. Daniele De Rossi plays with Marco Verratti in the middle.
And I wonder how they'll use these three forwards in attack. Yeah. Someone's got to provide some width.
We can have a look now at the starting lineup for the visiting team. Kieran Trippier starts with Ben Davis as the fullbacks. Son Heung-min starts with Lucas on the flanks.
How is that giving? For them today.
Oh, no. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Wijnaldum. Now De Bruyne.
Across the ball, it went backwards.
And into midfield for his debut today is the Italian Marco Verratti.
Yeah, an emerging talent. Well, I think he has it.
Trying to slip it through. Chance from the pass.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again.
Traore. Now Memphis Depay, Daniele De Rossi.
Who's run off?
Kolarov.
Run.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite ref.
No. Settings. What would it be? Dave, this setting, what is he? Is it games? Where's game settings? Why is it fucking taking so long? Basic controls. I don't know what it is. Hey. Okay. Calm. I don't know what's going on, but...
Breeze, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He
oh,
did
my
that,
God.
But he also
what's that
punished
cross?
The offender.
Cross is so cheap.
Anticipated the direction of go the on. Pass. Opening them up with a through pass.
And the
not able
fellow.
To take full advantage of a
the
good position.
Fell over.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Now Bertrand Traoré.
Bekir.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 7, that was Depay.
El Shaarawy. Here's Depay. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. It must be.
Oh my God, he's missed the one-on-one.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then. Because it looked at... The shot's on! And it's a corner now. Corner played into the middle.
Back.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Bekir.
Bekir! Swung in from the corner. Only partially away from danger. Shot's on! It's a corner again. In goes the corner. Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. Brilliant play. They might have played him in here. He's through here.
Boy, the Irishman's playing like 20 feet.
Making sure there's no turnover. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. And here's the shot. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this
oh,
one.
What
well, he timed the jump and he timed.
Oh, that was absolutely.
How to head the ball.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Here's Depay.
This is trash. What's going on?
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Baratti.
Oh no, he ain't really miss that either. Yeah.
Fekir. Song.
I don't know.
He's really strutting his stuff now.
Like,
neatly intercepted.
What's the point?
They can spread the play now.
Yeah, believing.
El Shaarawy. Baratti. That will help ease the pressure.
Yeah, but I don't get how, but Kante does win headers. He's got a large team.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Song.
Fekir. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Can he do it? It's a good
oh
place to
God.
Win the ball
yeah, here. The players are useless. The core pass.
And now a throw.
I've quick pass about 5 years ago.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and... done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
It's a clever corner designed to set up a volley. So now a goal kick to come. Quick-witted and quick in his movement to intercept there. Slipping it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. No,
oh my God.
No, no.
Well, the defenders can only watch and pray because they've been left for dead. But he just couldn't finish it.
I don't care if he scored 2 goals. He don't
miss
that.
He's cut that out well, well read. Now, Memphis Depay. Baratti. De Rossi!
Oh my God!
He made a real mess of that chance.
Didn't he just? I don't know if he took a bobble, but that was a shocker.
Eddie Register.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Green.
He could get across it, possibly. A booking this. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges. Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Kieran Tripp, you can piss off for 2 seconds.
Delivers it in.
Oh, you don't know how to do. You don't know how to do now, Rick. Dick does it either time.
Back here.
Oh, time to get the cross now. In a great position to pull it back. And such quality in the build up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. What a moment for him on his debut for his new club. It's a super goal.
Well, it's the perfect start, isn't it?
This guy's my man, the sausage. He carries on from this. He's dumb. Thought he'd have been gone a bit ago. He's poo. He's absolutely got bummed. You think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you destroy Division 6? Yeah! What do you get for you? That's a bad idea. Yeah.